Are you bored of making fruit custard? So do you want to try out a different custard recipe today? Hello friends, I welcome you all in my kitchen at healthykadai. Today we'll be making baked custard. You can even call it eggless bread pudding recipe. After baking, you get a nice brown crust on the top and the inside is soft and sweet. So let's see how to prepare this recipe. I hope you all are enjoying watching our videos. Please do share our videos with your friends and family. And don't forget to subscribe to Healthy Kadai if you're new to our channel. Also click on the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any of our new recipes. To begin with, we'll take 3 bread slices. We need to cut it in small pieces. Do not remove the brown edges of the bread. I'm using brown bread slices. You can even use white bread if you wish. After cutting, we'll transfer it in another bowl and we'll keep it aside. Then we'll take a pan into which we'll add 1.5 cups of milk. There goes 1 cup and another 1/2 cup. We have added 1.5 tablespoon of sugar. You can adjust the quantity of sugar as per your taste. Then we'll use custard powder. I'm using this vanilla flavored custard powder and we'll add 1.5 teaspoon in it. Now we'll whisk everything together. I've used milk at room temperature. Now we'll transfer the pan on flame. We'll prepare custard on low to medium flame. Keep on stirring the custard to avoid any lump formation. In just few minutes you will see that custard will start to thicken up. This is the simplest way to prepare custard. Just add everything in normal milk, your sugar, custard powder, and then put it on flame. I will also add in 1 teaspoon of butter for the flavor and it will also give nice texture to our baked custard. You can see that the custard has started to thicken up. Once the custard becomes thick, we'll switch off the flame and we'll just cool it down a bit. Then we'll pour the custard on top of bread pieces and we'll allow it to soak for just 1 to 2 minutes. After soaking, we'll mix it well. If you want, you can crush the bread pieces completely. Or you can even keep small pieces like this. At this stage, you can even add nuts or raisins as per your taste. And then we'll transfer it in a baking dish. You need to line your baking dish with parchment paper or you can use butter paper. There it goes. Spread it evenly, then just give a gentle tap and we'll use few pieces of almonds for garnishing. Our eggless bread custard is ready to go for baking. I'll be baking my pudding in air fryer, so I've already preheated the air fryer at 180 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes. So here goes my pudding. We'll be air frying it at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes first. After 15 minutes, we'll check our pudding. If it requires more baking, then we'll continue baking for another 5 minutes. So basically, it will take approximately 15 to 20 minutes in air fryer. However, if you do not have air fryer, then you can even prepare this baked custard in an oven. Just simply bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 to 25 minutes. Even you can microwave it for just for 4 to 5 minutes on high power. That will be enough. So let's wait for our pudding to get ready. It's been 20 minutes and just look at this. Now we'll allow our baked custard to cool down completely. Our eggless custard bread pudding is ready. You can call it baked custard or bread pudding as well. Just look at this lovely texture. The almonds are looking so perfect and it has baked very nicely. You can cut it into square pieces or one can even slice it. Just look at the inside. Soft, nice, fluffy bread custard pudding. You can have it along with a cup of tea. Isn't it looking wonderful? So friends, do try out this recipe and let me know how does it turn out for you. Please do like our video, share our video with the friends and family and subscribe to Healthy Kadai if you're not subscribed till now. We'll be coming up with more such interesting recipes. Until our next video, happy cooking and stay healthy.